time to go. 7:30 in the morning. Gotta get to the airport and make my flight. Got my bags packed. I'm ready to go. There are my bags. So all I've got is the two bags. That's it. Just these two. And I'm not really sure what I'm getting myself into. I'll have to wait and see. I have expectations, but to be honest with you, I really have no idea what I'm getting myself into. See you when I get there.
I hear the drums echoing tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies.
A sudden lifting of fog.
Whoa!
Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you.
There's mad fog!
I described it as when I was skiing.
Look at the tower. You can't even see the top of it.
I don't want to go fly on this tower. I'm coming up.
Alright, so I'm just going to turn around and go home now. I don't really feel like flying.
Yes.
I know we're here. Alright, here we go. Africa.
Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.